The Accra Comprehensive Peace Agreement or Accra Peace Agreement was the final peace agreement in the Second Liberian Civil War. It was signed on August 18, 2003, in Accra, Ghana. It was created following the signing of a ceasefire agreement on June 17, 2003, and intensive backdoor negotiations. Beginning on June 4 in Akasombo, Ghana, the agreement called for the establishment of a post-war two-year transitional government, National Transitional Government of Liberia, which would consist of 76 members, 12 each from the three warring parties, 18 from political parties, 7 from civil society and special interest groups, and 1 from each of Liberia's 15 counties. The warring parties, the opposition parties and civil society groups agree to share ministerial portfolios and employment opportunities in the cabinet and parliament, and elections were to be held no later than 2005. The peace agreement covered a broad range of intended reforms, committing to a human rights inquiry through a truth commission, and vetting of the security forces on human rights grounds. Former Nigerian head of state General Abdul Salami Abubakar facilitated the negotiations that led to the agreement. However, civil society played a strong role in the talks as well. Individuals representing inter-religious, human rights, pro-democracy, women's rights, and legal organizations were included as official delegates, and many others attended unofficially as observers. Women were especially vocal in these peace discussions. Every day between 150 to 200 refugee women activists arrived at the hotel where the talks were taking place to advocate to stop the shelling of Monrovia and the violence in their country. These women were organized by the Women of Liberia Mass Action for Peace. Timeline before signing of agreement. August 4, 2003, 198 Nigerian commandos arrived in Monrovia aboard United Nations helicopters. August 11, 2003, Charles Taylor resigned and flew to Nigeria. August 15, 2003 – 200 American Marines under Joint Task Force Liberia landed in Monrovia, joining a Marine platoon that had been protecting the U.S. Embassy over the previous month. August 18, 2003 – Accra Comprehensive Peace Agreement is signed in Accra. Aftermath. Some fighting still continued following the signing of the peace agreement. In October 2003, the UN Security Council authorized a Chapter 7 mandate allowing for intervention and established a UN mission in Liberia, UNMIL, which included the deployment of 15,000 peacekeepers. On October 14, 2003, an interim government under Gude Bryant was sworn into power and ruled until the 2005 national elections. The Liberian general election of 2005 took place on October 11, 2005, and a runoff election was held on November 8, 2005, which resulted in Ellen Johnson Sirleaf winning the presidency.